Hello everyone, this is Mark, my product introducing section. Today, we would like to introduce liquid miso, ryotei no aji. You might find miso paste a little time consuming. Liquid miso will help you. As it's in liquid form and already contains dashi stock, you can make delicious miso soup so easily. You only need simple three steps to make a miso soup. Shake, pour, and mix. Bottle design is easy to carry and can be stored anywhere in the refrigerator. The universal design is adapted to correspond to various users in various generations. The sales of the product is growing steadily as the customers find it easy and tasty. Let's see some comments from the customers. She's a lady in her 30s from Tokyo. She found the liquid miso easy in any cases and useful to reduce time to wash dishes. Here is another lady in her 20s from Tokyo. She found it useful and easy to adjust the amount of miso when she wants to make just one bowl of miso soup. Actually, many liquid miso users have paste type miso as well. For example, you can use liquid miso in busy morning and paste type at dinner if you want to cook more genuine Japanese dishes. Here we introduce an easy traditional miso soup recipe. First of all, cut each topping into proper sizes. And if you use dried wakame seaweed, soak it in advance. Then boil water. Put cut ingredients to the pot and boil until cooked. When the ingredients cook through, stop the fire and add liquid miso. That's it, ready to serve. Next one is miso makarel with very simple seasoning method. First, mix each ingredients to make a sauce. When preparing makarel, cut the skin crosswise to make the sauce easy to soak in. Boil makarel with the sauce for approximately 5 minutes. Then it's just ready. That's it for Markome product introducing section. Thank you so much.